In Waterford this midday, crews are still cleaning up, and here's why. Big rig going out of control, rolling over on I-95 north between exits 81 and 82. This happened overnight, about 3 a.m. or so. We want to thank Wendy Griffin for sending these pictures into our reported feature. That truck, by the way, was carrying about 40,000 pounds of lettuce. No injuries were reported there.